All right, we just delivered this damn truck, but I'm still trying to figure out why the hell is our base next to the enemies. Rebels, man, y'all don't know what the hell y'all doing. All right, with this one, we got one more. We gotta do this dude right here. Kingslayer files. These things is a mystery. During the beta, I was able to find all of these with no problem, but it seemed like when the new game came out, I mean, when the official game came out, it's like, I can't find none of them like that no more. It's like, it's a give or take, you know? I'm gonna get I guess we're gonna pick these two up before we head over there. Yeah. I guess we go pick those two up, then we can head over there. Name me a car, player.
This is your combat vehicle, Koopa.
Let's roll.
Hang on, I'll drive.
All right, let's roll.
I'm gonna do that. What the hell are you doing? Is this a Jeep? Whatever, man. Fire on them niggas, dawg. I got a good lordy. I got a few girls in the way. Baby girl, you ain't leaving. My birthday with a kid. Bring it up, let me eat it. Pull up on your bitch. Tell him that I'm sorry. Honey, on my wrist. Jumping at the party. Oh, I know y'all like those vocals. Okay, okay, okay. Y'all don't like those vocals? Hold on, guys. My baby's texting me. Yeah. Our baby girl be here next week, y'all. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh, and I forgot to upload the damn baby shower stuff. My fault, y'all. My fault. I'm gonna get it to y'all. Yo, that baby shower was almost cried. Then yeah, real men do cry, and real men wear pink. For all you hating ass suckers out there, you know I was never to one to like, you know. Wait, hold the hell up. Where I'm going? Man, that shit down there. Geronimo! Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Oh, goodness. Oh. Oh. Hey. There you go. There you go. Let's go. Let's go. Huh. Ah. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. I hope you don't die up there, dude. I mean, you like hitting all the damn bumps. Engage.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire. Wilco, I'm opening fire. That tank goes down.
Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
Now I know y'all see I'm trying to get this shit. Look at this shit.
That's kind of cool.
Hey, tripping. Nah, they. How you gonna do that to your boy? Damn. Haters. All right, let's go get this other thing before we head to this last mission. Hope y'all enjoying the video. I appreciate the feedback. I hope y'all like it. Just keep giving it a thumbs up. Oh, what the hell? I don't know. Damn. It destroyed my vehicle. You know what? Let's go get the helicopter. I know I'm being dramatic, but hey, The helicopter gets you there faster. Oh, y'all wanna see something? What's this? Okay. That's not what I wanted to happen. But okay. Lights off. Sometimes I think when you're playing a game and it rains in the game, that's how it is outside in real life too. That's kind of crazy. Wait, what's down there? Oh, nothing. Let's go. But yeah, man, this game is awesome. But I feel like it's still missing something, though. I really feel like it's missing something. You know, now how to hit
Sicario with a submachine gun close to the helo.
Drone is airborne.
Now see with these people, it's easy to kill these. Do that. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Watch this. Watch this. Hold up. Can you stop moving? Ah, I try to blow his ass up.
That car's got alarm. Here's target number 5.
I'm gonna do it right now. Let's see, can I do it? Boom!
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
How the hell they see us?
Shit balls.
Stupid fucker. See, with these people, it's easy to hella kill. It's easy to kill. But it's just those fucking Unidad people, man. Run up on his ass. Give me your change, fool. Just the Unidad people I don't like. They be cheating.
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
Might peep upstairs. Is it? Oh, well, I didn't do nothing. Just take the helicopter and go. Let's go do this mission over her.
Okoro's a mess, and Sueño is calling for El Emisario's head. Not even El Yeyo can protect him now.
El Yeyo.
El Emisario and bring him in. Let's see if he's willing to come.
El Emisario. El Emisario. red here. But see, like, if you're dying, you know how they got, like, in the division where you got, like, you eject yourself and you can heal up a little bit. I think they should have something like that in here, too. You know, cause, I mean, they already got self-heal. You know what I'm saying? But it's like...
Target spotted.
Coming up on the target area now. Get ready. Bowman, hold up.
Ooh, some thugs. We're coming in there. Hard knocks, you feel me? Oh, shit. You the dad in here, too? Oh, fuck. Fuck. I did not know you the dad was in here, bro. I don't know what I have to do. Whoop.
Get back to business. Hold on.
Get away from there. Move.
Tear the ass up. Oh. I know what I have to do. What's this? Come on, 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 come on.
Focus on the mission. Bowman, wait. Eyes up. Let's get back to work. Bowman can't wait to take a run at El Emisario. So watch your fire. We need to take him alive.
Copy that.
Tenemos algunas unidades enfrentadas a un grupo armado hostil y desconocido. Ya se han desplegado al lugar tropas de apoyo para terminar con la amenaza.
Okay. Living lavish. Alright, I see you.
Chip.
Ah, damn. Damn, damn, damn. Damn, we gotta do all that over again. I mean, this one's not too bad, so it's okay. But you see how, like, easy is to, like, die? I mean, I got my thing. Aw, what the hell?
The drone is up. Sniper out there. Got another tango.
Target set, ready to assault. Roger that, target marked.
Come on, hurry up.
Ready, call the shot. Enemy marked. That's one down.
I got a galardi.
We got a grunt all by his lonesome. Near the parking
Heads up.
Area.
We've got Unidad patrols in the area. Probably a response to all the shit we've been stirring here in Okoro. Got another tango.
Marking an enemy.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got eyes on a sniper.
Damn.
There's another one. That's 10.
Woo. Got a tango.
That's 15.
Holy fucking macaroni. Damn, see these motherfuckers over by the pole. Yeah, I gotta upgrade my drone again.
It's 20, almost a platoon.
Oh, that shit in my eyes, you.
Sniper out there. I got eyes on a sniper.
Target's marked. Standing by for go order. Target marked. Got the target. He's dead.
Wait, there's some people over here too?
Sniper out there.
Oh, they way over there. They ain't no problem. My damn, aw, come on. Why the fuck my person wasn't on, bro? Oh, they shooting at each other. I made them shoot at each other. Oh, that's the first.
He's history.
Whoa, that's the first. I never knew they could shoot at each other. I thought it was on the same team. Who's shooting though?
Frag out.
I shot that bitch with a damn sniper rifle. Ooh, I like how that sound.
That's a kill.
Alright, now let's get this fucker. This is a nice pad though, y'all. Look at that. Look at that. Got flat screen TV. All type of stuff in here. Oh, did I see y'all? Did y'all see this? Look at that. Look at that, man. Okay. It's your boy. Oh, damn. I'm going upstairs and shit.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario has left the building. Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up.
I feel like we drove him to it. Come on, man, stop it with that shit. He made a choice.
We need to check the body. See if he's got anything on him. Hey, got a suicide note. Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Emisario. He's dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the labs in Okoro. Guess the shame of failing his grandfather was just too much to take.
That little shit. We had El Yayo by the nuts, and now this.
Guess he wasn't quite the fuck-up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected him to. It happens sometimes.
Well, you do this sort of thing a lot?
I do whatever it takes to get the job done. Same as you.
Hostile down.
Well, let's watch this video. I'm gonna let them go fire.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger that.
I had told El Yayo and La Gringa to step up production. They claimed they were doing their best. Obviously, I had not been clear enough. This man's life was in your hands, and And this is what you've done with it.
I can't do this anymore. Please, just let me go home. I swear to God, I won't tell anyone what happened here.
Sometimes I don't think you take me seriously. Next time I will show you how serious I can be.
Wow. That's kind of crazy. What y'all think? We should do like one more? Let's see what we could do. Oh, we done in this area. Oh. I guess we could do one more mission. Look, I killed her. I mean, I captured her. Captured him. He killed himself. And we killed these two. What he got over here? Oh, he got two missions over here? What y'all think? We should do these? All right, let's do like one more. Like I said, I don't want this video to be long. Oh, we're chased by Unidad. Fuck. Y'all ain't killed these damn people yet? Alright, we need to bounce.
There's an armored boat docked outside Santa Blanca's base
at
Jimenez. It's loaded with high-tech electronics for El Cerebro's research projects. We're gonna grab the boat and turn the cargo over to a CIA team for analysis.
I didn't even know they had a helicopter back there. Reload. All right, we're gonna do this. Let's bounce. All right, we're gonna do this one. Yes, they did.
Well, we aim to please.
The cartel may dial up their efforts to make up for lost revenue.
Maybe, but if they're not signing paychecks, they're losing loyalty.
You know it. I'll be in touch.
Level 16. There. Whew. Wait, this shit in the water? Oh, look at that landing. I wish I could do it like that, huh? Is the helicopter still going? Wow. That's crazy. Okay, we gotta locate the armor boat. So it's like we are taking a boat. Pretty much is what it is.
Look alive, we got company.
Deploying drone. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Enemy spotted.
Spotting another tango.
He gotta be on the inside. Where the hell could he be at? I don't know. Whatever. Just had to go in a bit raw, though.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun on the bridge.
Still get up there. Oh yeah, King's left out over there.
Heard a Sicario over here.
Where you got him?
Over by the food container.
All we gotta do is steal the damn boat.
Engaging tangos.
Oh shit. I didn't even pick this kid. How the hell did I pass it? Was there anything else I need to pick up? I don't remember. Oh, the skill point. Where is it at? I'm gonna pick up a skill point. Hell, I'm about to kill that nigga, yeah.
Acá andan estos cabrones.
Shit, we got a sniper.
And I will teach it to their children.
Oh my gosh, open the goddamn thing, yo. Jeez. They kill me with that crap.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Alright, we need to go take this damn boat.
On mission.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think you're 22 or something?
Nah, I'm just looking to hook up with 22-year-olds.
I'm sure you are. Too bad none of them feel the same way.
Got your ass told.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Engaging.
That guy's here, sir. On alert.
Ah, no! Ah, you gotta be kidding me, bro. Fuck. That's fucked up, man. Hold on, guys. Okay. Let's try this one more game. And that shit is like hard to turn. Can't back up, can't do nothing. I tried backing up, and then it won't let me back up.
All right, we're good. Bad guys in the area. Yo, cartel gunman, near the food container.
Fuck the hornet's nest.
Say the word.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger.
This ride ain't all bad. Hold on. get back to it.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think it's... Hold on.
Don't you fucking do it.
That's opening fire.
Back up. Damn.
Let's get back to business.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think you're 22 or something?
Nah, I'm just looking to hook up with...
Wait.
Opening fire.
Look at this shit. This shit is hard to stop. Damn.
Engaging Tagos.
Let's get back to it.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think you're 22 or something?
Nah, I'm just looking to hook up with 22-year-olds.
I'm sure you are. Too bad none of them feel the same way.
Let's get out of here.
Where are we dropping off the boat?
Bowman has an RP on the river. It's some kind of old Cayman hunter shack. Now let Bowman know she can have her crew pick up the boat.
After the agency's techs examine that prize, they ought to have a good feel for the rest of El Cerebro's designs.
Chopper inbound.
Alright, YouTube. That's it. That's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoy it. Please subscribe if you're new. Please give this video a thumbs up. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.